If you want to create a frosty look on any glass object, you start off with normal cling film wrap. Wrap the glass vase up in cling film. Folds and wrinkles are perfect, they help create an icy effect. Fold the edges of the cling film inside the vase and then apply Snowpie. Spread it over the vase with your fingers, a bit bumpy and uneven, as this makes it look more like natural snow. The cling film wrap between the vase and Snowpie means that you can easily remove the layer of snow by cutting it with a knife. No traces are left on the glass. You can even keep it to use for other decorations. Add a little moisture if you want to put the Snowpie back on the vase. If you would like to create some snow magic around the top of a flower pot, use cling film again to cover the pot. Model a suitable piece of snow pie and press it around the edge of the flower pot. Make the surface a little uneven to keep it looking natural. Once it has dried, you can simply remove the snow pie. Take off the cling film and then position the snow pie back into place whenever you want. Light a candle or add some fairy lights to make your snow pie decoration look even more special.